Russia is the largest country in the world, covering 11 different time zones. This gives plenty of space for different dog breeds to develop, and there are certainly plenty. Each breed was uniquely created to survive in the harsh Russian climate, and they all serve a various purpose. In this video, we've listed 10 insane Russian dog breeds. Here we go. Number 10, Moscow Watchdog. The Moscow Watchdog is a breed popular in its country of origin, but almost unheard of in the wider world. This is because the Russians breed the Moscow Watchdog as a bespoke breed created to fill a specific niche with the Russian army, as an intimidating guard dog that was highly trainable. On first inspection, you'd be forgiven for mistaking a Russian Watchdog for a Saint Bernard. This is no coincidence, because the latter was used, along with other breeds, to adapt dogs of the ancient Moloser type to meet the needs of the former Soviet Union. Number 9. Sulimov Dog. The Sulimov Dog, a hybrid between a jackal and a dog, originated in the USSR. With an acutely sensitive olfaction, this lesser-known dog is said to be the best sniffer in the dog world. Created as a three-quarter dog and one-quarter jackal, it's a very new breed that has mainly been used for airport security purposes, primarily to sniff explosives and other contraband materials. Number 8. Borzoi. The Borzoi, or Russian Wolfhound, is a sighthound bred for hunting wolves that dates back to the 9th and 10th centuries. Hunting trials were held for a long period of time to determine proper breeding stock for the Borzoi, until wolf hunting with sighthounds fell out of fashion. Number 7. Siberian Husky. The Siberian Husky is one of the most ancient dog breeds in existence, as confirmed by DNA analysis of various dog breeds. It was developed in the harsh Siberian climate as a sledding and carting dog. The breed helped people survive Arctic winters. It became popularized during the 1925 Alaskan diphtheria outbreak, in which a team of Siberian Huskies was able to transport serum over 600 miles when no other mode of transportation could make it through the climate. Number 6. Samoyed. The Samoyed was originally a reindeer herder and carting dog developed by the Samoyedic peoples of Siberia. Its thick coat kept it warm and safe during the extremely harsh winter conditions. Recent studies have confirmed that the Samoyed is one of the most ancient dog breeds, and they have been bred and trained for over 3,000 years. Number 5. Russian Toy. The Russian Toy was bred exclusively in Russia until the political isolation diminished. There are two types, a smooth and long-coated dog, with their various standards written in 1966. It wasn't until the 1990s that the breed was known outside of its homeland, and it faced near extinction after the fall of the Iron Curtain. Its original purpose was a watchdog and ratter. Number 4. Russian Spaniel. The Russian Spaniel was standardized in 1951 and was developed by crossbreeding various Spaniels. Cocker Spaniels were used for hunting in Russia, but were found to be of little use because their small size couldn't get them through the harsh Russian terrain. Breeding for longer-legged gun dogs soon became popular. Number 3. Laika. The Laika is a hunting dog originating in Russia and was known for its method of hunting called bark pointing, in which it would point out prey by barking at it. The breed was separated into four different types and was used frequently up until the 19th and 20th centuries when industrialization brought other types of hunting dogs to Russia. Number 2. Belonka. The Belonka is a Russian dog of Bichon type and covers two breeds, the Franzuskaya Belonka and the Belonka Zvednaya. The ancestor of the breeds was a French dog brought to Tsarist Russia in the 18th and 19th centuries and were bred mostly as fashionable companions for wealthy women. Number 1. Russian Black Terrier. The Russian Black Terrier was created in Russia during the late 1940s and the early 1950s by selective interbreeding of breeds like the Rottweiler, Giant Schnauzer, Airedale Terrier, and Newfoundland Dog. The Giant Schnauzer is considered to be the main ancestor of the breed. The initial breeding was supervised by the Military Sinological School outside Moscow, and the dogs were based on their kennels named Red Star. The aim of the creators of the breed was the development of a large, brave, strong, and manageable working dog with pronounced guarding instinct. A dog which could be useful for many services and adapts well to various climate conditions. So, these were the 10 most amazing Russian dog breeds. Which one of these dogs do you like the most? Let us know in the comments. And if you like this video, then please subscribe and turn on notifications so you'll be the first to know when a new video arrives. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.